Hello Internet, today I show you some work in progress. This morning I changed the profile settings to toggle on just click without the need to press OK. We are still discussing if this cancel button here should stay or not. And now I installed a power menu. See, this has no icon yet and it doesn't even have settings to set it or disable it. I just statically edit until we decided to include it. If you long press it, you get into the reboot menu. If you short press it, you just get into the power menu, which is pretty helpful on devices with a hard-to-reach hardware power button or maybe a defective power button. So, what do you think? Should we include this? And what about the long press action? Should it take you to the options or to this reboot menu? I prefer the reboot menu, even though the options would be more consistent with other behavior. Thanks for watching.